and comrades here all, and the church critics, one, the party of words, the party of graph, and the party of who. Quick one, Mr. Secretary General. Comrade Mohamed Bangura, more than I take, you don't work. Nashua Mama, propose a program of young people in Leso today. They require leadership and steady leadership. May God bless you and you lead. The past never works. But what did they happen in the country? Now the opposition shake day. The other party that shake day. The party more ways. More ways, what's up, sir? No tension. If the party more grab. For the simple fact that this man, it takes me from opposition to two election victories. So if you more grab. No, sir? For talking about the achievements of this government. And now I'm not afraid for talking the part for our next government don't work. And now I'm not ashamed for telling people to say, when I give you another chance, more complete the other promises that I have shared. My last word, before Secretary General ring the bell for time off, I want to appeal to comrades sitting here that in this world, especially the race for leadership, not really. There was a time when we were only ashamed for the APC. There was a time when we were only praying for the APC color. There are people that went to the APC at that time and make them today people like us. It's a matter of fact. The battle they meet, you know, so? So we appeal today as a government minister. When I'm all joining the from the back, so that when they go past the battle, we take her from the party where he is passing.